tungsten tank at the South Devon Railway on the 24th of April 2022.